Now, here's an intrepid explorer if I've ever seen one. How would you like to help Savage Sisters Tours get on its feet? I've got a satchel of coin ready to reward anyone brave enough to step up. Did you know sea elves live on this island? How exotic is that? Could you imagine having a sea elf pirate captain lead your tour through the jungles and shoals of Galen? That would certainly put Savage Sisters Tours on the map! That's what makes it exciting. A captain named Dervalis tells me we can find sea elves in Lanshara, a settlement in northeast Galen. I need you to go there and post these handbills promising a job to any sea elf who steps forward. Interested? If you need to know more, talk to Captain Dervalis. He's usually down by the southern docks. And make sure you post those handbills where the sea elves can see them. Sea elves can read, right? Oh no. Is that rude of me to even ask? Oh, just the next big thing to come to Galen. Perhaps the biggest thing to come to all of the Sisters Archipelago. Gonfalon Bay on High Isle attracts all the well-to-do from Tamriel. Well, my tour is going to change that. Savage Sisters Tours will combine the grandeur of High Isle with the, well, savageness of Galen. We'll attract the most intrepid and adventurous tourists from across Tamriel. And you can be a part of it. Exactly so. I need scouts to find the best spots for our patrons to explore. And since I'm so busy here in Bastyr, that means I need heroes like you to help out. Together, we'll put Galen on the map.
Hello there. Let's see what's around the next bend.
Care to bargain?
Where to now? The day will be ours! Courage brings victory.
Yeah!
do you think you'll make with that? So little value on life.
I'll be right back. I've never met anyone like you before.
Great. I mean, same. Meeting a sea elf like you, that is. Are you here to woo me as well? Oh, not that I'd mind. No, wait, I mean... Can I start over? That sea elf keeps bothering me. Then my partner, Umindior, vanished. It's left me a bit unbalanced. I might need to do this job without him.
I'll be right back. I've never met anyone like you before.
Great. I mean, same. Meeting a sea elf like you, that is.
To arms!
That's got it! planning to eat that, right?
all of us. No need to choose.
Crop those in into a cell.
This is a great area for harvesting.
Right back. I've never met anyone like you before.
Great. I mean, same. Meeting a sea elf like you, that is.
I'll be right back. I've never met anyone like you before.
Great. I mean, same. Meeting a sea elf like you, that is.
Dances always welcome in the city of Bastille. From sparkling docks to castle morn, all good people far and near. You'll never be without a friend in the city of Bastille.
You're back! And I'm just certain you got the job done, right? Ooh, that's wonderful news! I better get ready for a flood of applicants coming my way any moment now! And I better get your payment ready, too. You have brought Savage Sisters Tours one step closer to reality, friend. I wish more visitors had your zest for adventure. Our tours would already be in full swing. Unfortunately, I don't have any contracts for you now. Come by tomorrow for more work.
above the waves, vast deer, vast deer. Hear its melody, vast deer, singing with a song. From sturdy walls and vendor stalls to the ship docked in our pier, you'll find no better place than the city of vast deer. Vast deer, Galen, shining gem. Vast deer, rise above the waves. Vast deer, hear its melody. Vast deer, city with the song.
It's the places where you least expect trouble that it's most keen on finding you. Never let your guard down, and make sure you're adequately armored.
My friend Hyduna wants to set me up with some old pirate that's been frequenting her inn. Can you imagine? A pirate and a banker! How ridiculous! My heart's fluttering just thinking about it. Were you going to make a deposit today? Folks come in all the time to withdraw gold, then turn around and lose it all betting on a game of tribute. Some big names, too. People you wouldn't believe. Oh, but I shouldn't say any more. What can I do for you?